Look at how gorgeous she is. The only splash frizzled hen that I ever got out of for myself. Usually I've sold them and I haven't kept one myself, so I'm excited about her.